I love the sound of summer. I just dropped the Polaris in. You're gonna hear all sorts of weird fucking sounds because that chooches right off of the thing that we fixed here, which if you trace it back, it goes through the gold line valve, which I had to fix, and through the solar shit. And eventually it'll actually get rid of its air. You can actually see the chlorine feeder jump around. So all the air is purged. And just listen to this thing. Vibrating nearby, that thing is picked up. Oh, I love it. We got the air on. It happens to be cycled off at the moment, just because it's because it is. That's actually interesting. I just noticed all of these screws are good. That one's rusty. Maybe I'll take a wire brush and some WD bullshit to it. These four are good. But I love the sound of summer. And now the concerto. Yeah, so that's it for the sounds of summer. I just love hearing all of the machinery run like that. Not too much has been going on lately. It's been pretty quiet. I guess that's a good thing. I got a couple things done today that I've been meaning to do forever. I had to put a new registration sticker on the wife's car, so I finally got around to doing that. Instead of doing it a couple weeks ago, I got around to it today. And finally, I got propane. If you remember in my birthday videos, they asked if I could light up the patio heater thing. And I said, no, I don't have any propane for it. Because one was empty. So I took that in to get filled. So I finally got that done. Yep. Nothing else really has been going on. I do have a little project happening inside that I'll make a video of, but I don't know if I really want to play with it today. I've already diagnosed it and almost fixed it, and I almost have it running. And of course, I'll give you a full tour on that once I get it running properly, and of course, I'll tell you what I did. But other than that, yeah, just a lazy, lazy, lazy Saturday. Out this morning to breakfast, and then go to the bank, and to go to the bank kind, and then we got groceries for later, gonna make dinner later, and then we got propane and came back, and now the AC started up again. So if the AC's on, Jay, why are you sitting outside? I just like sitting outside and listening to it. That's it. I like it hot. But anyway, the wife's inside. She's on her ebook on the Kindle. Just reading her book, and she just reads all day. All day, all day, all day. But that's fine. Keeps her out of my hair. I got my own friends over. So I don't know how many more times I can say that I really don't have anything else to say at this point. So in that case, take care.